Hi there. If you're following my clean install series of videos, you're probably going to want to install an app that you've previously purchased. So, in that case, let's go to the App Store. And the top middle collection menu, purchased. Now, I need to install iMovie because I make movies. So, we click on that. It's going to ask for your Apple ID. If you've already purchased it, you'll have an Apple ID and just press install. That's it. Like, subscribe, share. Hope it was useful. Thanks for now. Bye.